So here's our Pro calendar running on a Mac in FileMaker 12 V3. The V3 upgrade made it a little faster. It's kind of nice. But one thing it did on Windows is V3 adds these really thick lines, which are kind of horrible, and they even look worse on the day view. It'll do this to kind of any portal, but fortunately, it's really easy to remove. So let me show you how to do that. We're going to drop in a layout mode and make a new layout. I kind of like the blank one. And let's give it a theme, change theme. I'm going to use cool gray because that works pretty well. And then the thing to do is to put the object that's bothering you on it. Let's put a portal on it. And calendar rows is a fine table to use. And that's okay. So now we just want to format this to be what we want our portal to look like. So our portal had no corner radius, the original one. And it had the interstitial lines done, and they were pretty light. That's about right. It also had, if I double click on it, it had on an alternate background going on. And if I grab other color, I've remembered that that color is over here. It's 154, 240, 234. So we'll say okay there, and okay. So we have our alternate background. And so then once I have this, I can just use this copy style button up here to copy it, and then return over to all our calendar layouts, and click here. This may be locked, right? If you say arrange lock, if you see these X's here, you just have to come up here and say arrange unlock on this portal. Then grab the portal and then hit apply, this little paste down button. And then when you grow into browse mode, you'll see that it looks normal again. And you just have to do that to each of the calendar tabs, right? Because we fixed it on the day view, that doesn't mean we fixed it on the week view. So we'll go over to week and grab it again, arrange, hit unlock, and paste it. And we'll just kind of keep doing that until the calendar looks good. And you can use this to do to fix your own portals. You can also use this to put the kind of nice, you know, thicker FileMaker 12 scroll bars on your converted FileMaker 11 portals. But anyways, I hope that helps. Thanks.